Today, we are going to find out if there's something inside the Pringles can. Let's go with the original one. And as usual, I'm going to cut it open using this very reliable serrated blade. I'm going to try and cut closer to the cap because if there is something in there, I don't want to damage it. All right, we are halfway through, just a little bit more to go. Okay, let's see, is there something inside? Oh, it seems like there is something inside.